Hey yo, achievements galore.
MVP.
Haha, 695 day.
Everyone was so quiet.
Yeah, there wasn't much talking. Well, we stuck
Yeah, there
together.
really wasn't.
I have
You
wood on
guys?
me.
Yeah, you have wood on your chest.
The
Refire
spectator
was the
is
one
really
who is.
buggy. Yeah, I left.
What?
I was scared. I didn't know what to do. I was starving. I just left.
Fair. Yeah, you left in the pod, didn't you?
Yeah. I didn't know
Yeah, he
that
left
I
in the.
was leaving you guys there. I mean, I just entered the pod and they clicked and it just started and threw away the pod.
It's okay, now you know.
Why do we have 2 DB? Yeah.
What?
Oh, because I got Chef and Scavenger.
Oh,
Oh yeah, he
okay.
opened the most crates and he cooked the most food, so yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the spectator system need to be revisited though. Yeah, it's really. It's impossible to teleport to player to spectate.
Yeah.
And
Maybe next time.
yeah, maybe with the open beta.
So let's go back then to the main menu.
Yeah. Oh, you can see your timeline right there. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. If there are other, yeah. I wish I was on the other team though. What's to cook stuff? Kinda broken. Don't know about those yellow radios. If it's not starting in less than 1 minute, I'm not playing. Also, it's kinda. You don't have your own picture here, your own kind of character, like they maybe could put that. That when you have made a character, you can display that here. Come on, Ace. Yeah, they really need to introduce a feature with like X amount of player wanted to start the game to start a countdown. You can be heard by people with the same color radio. delay survivor's task. This time I'm gonna get food. Also, didn't realize the game is 30 minutes.
Hello.
Hey man. What's up?
Oh, just preparing.
Okay, let me see if I can make something interesting. Human. Wow. Okay. Maybe I'll make a pickaxe. For gun parts, you need that. I think there is a way. If you just stand right here and use this the thingy, you can basically. Use the thingy forever. You can basically stop people from using it. And that's it. Also, you only have 5. Yeah, that's not good. Activate a repair beacon. No, my seats are right there. I gotta remember. I can just crack the whatever. Medium range quick firing, damage 200. Short range. Let's do medium. Let's do this one. I do have two of those though. Yeah, the crafting is broken. Or maybe I just crafted and I need to reopen. Let me try. No, I do have enough and it's not letting me craft that. Now what? Where am I now? I'll go get the airdrop, maybe. Oh, you get free stuff like this stuff from those crates. I don't need a pickaxe then. You cannot put a pickaxe in there. Maybe I'll just have to drop this. Radio tower fixed, sabotage it. I'm gonna go craft again. Gay Lake.
Wait, what?
Hey? I don't know how I got here. I don't know how to leave this place. Exile this guy. He goes YOLO. Big plan worked. Leaving my berries.
Yeah.
Will that work? I'm not sure.
Yellow guy's a traitor.
No, I'm not. That didn't work. Wait. I still got points. No. Yeah, bonus objective 8. I don't know if I won or not. I don't want to wait 14 minutes to find out. So the objective was to sabotage the tower. But it seemed like a good idea to stop them too. That tower, yeah, they got it. But will they leave? Find traitor credits in chest and spend them by sabotaging. The bear trap worked perfectly though. I gotta say, the bear trap in front of the escape pod was a magic touch. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop right here. It's been fun. But yeah. Need more for now. Also, the map is way too confusing. Didn't know that, that was an archer. Confused that with a chest. I can't even see as a spectator if they voted to leave someone. Okay. Well. And I can't use emotes. Or can I? It happened in chat. Okay. Do everyone see this? How do I know if that's the chat is for spectators only? Or for everyone? I think. I don't know. If they want to keep it like this, that you press and you press again to remove. It's the same feature as Rand. I don't know if I like it. Maybe make a toggle that you can keep it pressed and then it auto-close. Okay, well, bye.